Oyagala omukulu kugwinja olugobere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 7777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobola kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo.
Welcome to Love Media Uganda, and if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and press the notification bell for more uploads. Today we are going to see the most dangerous tribes of Africa. Africa is comprised of a lot of clans. Like Kenya alone, there are 42 clans. Various clans have their differed societies and customary practices that makes them one of a kind. Simultaneously, a few clans are exceptionally unfriendly while others are extremely inviting to guests. In Kenya, for instance, Pokot are known for being extremely unfriendly while the coastal clans of Kenya are known for being inviting to guests. In Ethiopia, there is an extremely threatening clan with exceptionally remarkable culture. The way that the clan is exceptionally threatening towards different clans, makes them live alone in a public park and guests must be joined by security to visit them. The Mersai or Mon clan is a little ethnic gathering in Ethiopia with a populace of around 11,500 individuals. They live in the most remote spot in Ethiopia, Mego National Park. They are alluded to be the most hazardous ethnic gathering in Africa in view of their mentality towards outcasts and their way of life. The dirt plate custom is an indication that implies the excellence and worth of ladies locally. The huge the plate, the more excellence the lady is and the more lady value a man will pay during marriage. As a little kid approaches adulthood around 15 to 16 years old, she is sliced in her lower lip to shape a circle-like ring of the lip muscles. It is broadened and extended with time as it recuperates to oblige a little mud plate. This clan is exceptionally risky on the grounds that they have killed many individuals who attempted to visit them without consent. They likewise have a terrible mentality towards others and are very unpleasant. You can't visit this clan without authorization and security. Their brutal culture towards the female is one thing that makes them hazardous as well. See a portion of the photographs of the uncouth culture towards females. Please subscribe and press the notification bell for more uploads.
Oyagala omukulu kugwinja olugobere n'ebijjukize mu nyumba yo? Kankwanjulire Backing Montage Photo Studio. Feba kafulumu kuba ebifaananyi n'okola video. Olina wedding, birthday party, kukyala, nika, baby shower, photoshoot oba music shoot. Na buli kimu kyonna ky'oyagala, fe tusobola okuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi eri ebirooto byo. Ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo. Tusange bonnankulabi ku bitaala ku Prime Tower, Level 3, Room D04. Okumanya ebisingawo, tukubire ku nnamba zino. Noti 7, noti 2, emu noti 4, emu 2 5. Oba noti 755 31 731 oba noti 7777 noti 23 4 noti 5 King Montage Photo Studio fitu sobola kuwa ebijjukizo ebirungi ate nno mwana wattu kusinteeza omuntu wa bulijjo.